Gotgame.com. All the game you want, and then some.
These days serve time in the military, but we should hardly reject our brave soldiers for proudly serving their country, should we? Our CtOS network is well protected, and that gives Chicago citizens the comfort they deserve. That was Bloom spokeswoman Charlotte Gardner discussing CtOS security.
Joe, I need access. How to find out who's targeting my family. I want that voice behind the phone call.
Whatever, not my problem. Whatever, not my fault.
We need to Arthur!
That's it. I'm hacked in.
What? You mean you're in the CtOS already?
I'm looking at the network as we speak. You got your access, and I've got mine. Profiler system's online. Everybody's nasty little secrets at the click of a button. This thing's highlighting all kinds of stuff in the district. I could take advantage of some of this.
Keep an eye out for online traffic. Could be fixers in the network.
If I can see them, they can see me. All right, I gotta move. I mean, a lot of noise here.
Give me time to track your caller. I'll be in touch.
That. What is it?
I lined up a lucrative deal with a very demanding client. He needs a driver.
No.
But here's the thing. I come in this morning, find Maurice trying to dig his way out of the guest room. So I need to move him. Now I could pass this problem on to you, since Maurice is really your problem. But that's not my style. I always finish what I start, and all I'm asking of you...
All right. Fine. I'll handle it.
Well, no, don't let me put you out.
I said I'd handle it. What's the job? Exactly.
It's a delivery job. Gotta move some guy. I mean, how hard is that? Just keep in mind my reputation's on the line here. He's paying top dollar for the best driver in Chicago.
Then he's in luck.
What the hell, a fixer? I made too much noise in the loop.
This guy's found me. Well, now I better find him. Jordy's job will have to wait. He's trying to hack in. Maybe if I trace his signal back, I'll find him before he breaches my phone. Search area. Come on, Aiden. Find him quick. There you are. You're mine now. Got him. That's one fixer down. Now, how many more are out there?
What the hell?
Well, someone's taken an interest in me. Fixers are mercenaries. They work for a paycheck. Someone's issued a contract on me. That's bad fucking news. If I remember right, these guys communicate through the grid.